So here, any YouTube channel if upload a videos is a very important by the total four options. So first of all, select your channel. Before upload any videos, that is called you can give the video proper title. Without give the proper title, proper thumbnail, don't post the video by your particular options. Thumbnail important and your video title proper important. And upload video time, they give total four options: public, unlist, private, and schedule. So here, public nothing but on time will be public the video. Unlist nothing but when people can share your link, they can watch your video. When people share your link, they watch your video. And this video we can't show by YouTube searches also. YouTube and Google searches also. This will be totally unlisted mode. The video will be play when send the link, but it's not showing for YouTube search and Google search results. Next one, private, only for your purpose. Only for your purpose. Schedule. My video will schedule by particular time, particular date. That is your wish. Any video is scheduled by on time, or you can schedule by the after 1 month, after 2 months, your wish. Now, any video uploading before, you can set by the unlisted option. Set by the unlisted option. Any video uploading in a YouTube channel, unlisted is very important. And before uploading any videos on YouTube, please install by vidIQ toolbar. VIDIQ toolbar. So this toolbar, the extension of the Chrome only, not supported by only for Chrome. This mean by they give the proper SEO score. Proper SEO score. That is called implemented by SEO on page. The based on the promote by the off page. After installing this toolbar, we have to sign in is important. Sign in purpose, we can log in for vidIQ.com. We can sign up your account. This website, vidIQ.com. This is not totally 100% free, it is free only up to 60%. If you need 100%, you can go for premium member is required. So login will be totally free. This is a very important from YouTube earning purpose and YouTube SEO score purpose. The total score will be given by the vidIQ toolbar. So first of all, sign up your account, click for sign up, or is click for sign in by using Gmail and password. Without Gmail, without password, we can't log in your option. After logging this account, the toolbar will be logged in here. This is a toolbar along with your account. See, my account login will be successfully. So you are showing for remote toolbar. Why? Because I'm already at the toolbar. Any toolbar installation will be not supported by the incognito window. Private browser not supported by the any toolbar installations. So done. Uploading starting. Click the videos. Select the folder. And this. Upload it. Add the perfect title. Any YouTube title, perfect. You can use out of 100 characters only supported by 60 characters. Out of 100 characters supported only for 60 characters. Is the best SEO characters. Best SEO title will be only for 60 characters. In description, they support by the 5000 characters. But we can write for exactly 1000 characters. 250 is the best, you can write up to 1000 characters. More than 1000 also better. People can read the information. So, I'm setting for description, copy. And finally, you can add your website URL. Where you can get people coming to finally discuss website URL. Now, keywords. Keywords are nothing but video recognized purpose. You can add by total 500 keywords. You can add minimum 250 is required. Title will be 60 characters. Description will be 250 characters. Tags will be 220 characters. Select it. I'm writing for here. Trips. So writing for total 160 characters. So I'm adding here. Add the tags. So always this will be very important. Top 5 health benefits, top 5 health tips, top 5 health tips. Done. So after adding this video, very mandatory field, add your playlist. Playlist will be using for multiple keywords. Using multiple keywords. Select my playlist. First playlist. I'm adding for second playlist. I'm waiting for third playlist. Sometimes playlist will be not visible. There is no worry. Completely three. Health tips. About the your three options and go to advanced settings. Important recording date. When uploading video, we can recording the date will be mandatory. Next video category. Category belongs to for health. You can check the health will be there. Education science and so health will be not there. You can write the comment part. People and blogs. Video language always English. Next one. Go to translation. So any language will be translated by the English only. Default, click for language. Suppose any language will be English to Telugu will be there, not support. Only we can support by the English translation. Telugu video translated by English. Tamil also English translation. Why? Because English will be common translation by the YouTube channel. I click for basic info. And a very mandatory field is called add your thumbnails. Add your thumbnails. Next one, they give the common points for your adding the keywords. This is highest SEO ranks keyword. This report will be given by the VidIQ toolbar. Out of 50, my score will be 42.4. When it's showing for green, is a proper score. When it's showing for red, still not processing properly. Yellow, still add a little bit keywords. When coming to green, is a successful add the keywords. Maximum they give the 90% will be SEO score. Out of 100% will not give the score. 85% is the best. It is called green. The color will be green. And any video uploading time we can finish by this option. At least one card in this screen, closure caption, montage enable, playlist, make a public, share on Twitter, share on Facebook, at least one like, and share the comment with the replay the comments. This field mandate for any video uploading on your option. Please note down. So this will be finished by your one by one option. Next. After finish your option, don't go for public option. Now click for done. And you're finished by your thumbnail. Any thumbnail will be accessed 1280 by 720 pixel. 1280 by 720 pixel. So I'm setting for thumbnail here. I prepared the thumbnail using Canva. Go to YouTube. Just So what are the thumbnail you are preparing only for using Canva? The size will be 280 by 720. So after that, add your custom thumbnail. Any video they're not showing for custom thumbnail is nothing but your channel will be does not verify. Any YouTube channel, custom thumbnail will be not showing. That is called the phone number is not verified by a particular YouTube channel. Select your download, paste it, add your thumbnail. Select option policy, save change. Exactly after 5 minutes, the unlisted video will go to public. After exactly 5 minutes, the unlisted video go into public. First 5 minutes you have to wait for the any video be unlisted mode. Half an hour also no issues. Once after any video, first is unlisted mode, up to 5 minutes or up to 1 hour or up to half an hour. After we can go to the publish your video, select your public. Here two options. Along with the live video, go for premium will be select. Along with the live video. Live video with the particular timings, go for schedule. Previous uploading time, if you not select the schedule, they're not showing for option. The new option enabled by YouTube. You can anytime you can schedule by public and unlisted, private and schedule also. Along with the live video. Premium nothing but live video. This is totally live on a YouTube channel, particular video. So I'm selecting for public with the live video. Click for premium now. Without premium, they call publish. Premium or nothing but any video will go for live on a YouTube channel. This is nothing but we can increase the YouTube channel users and notify by the YouTube channel subscribers. Now click and select the premium. The premium was selected. The premium will started by exactly 3 minutes of time publishing video. So select by video. Check this. Immediately the premium will be not started. Exactly we take the 3 minutes of time. Now they give only for 2 minutes of time. So when you finish by 2 minutes, exactly the video will be start by premiere with the live chat. For that live chat means people chat with you by along with the video. So I'm looking for so and so. How much you charge? Everything will be cleared by live chat. This is called premiere option. Premiere option nothing but people encourage. People get the notification, somebody in the live, and they will be watch the video and live chat the particular video. Any video will be live, particular option discussed by the and the option is the live chat. Option call is YouTube Premiere. Any YouTube Premiere will be showing the two options, on time and schedule post also. On published time and schedule post also. This option not available by the previous YouTube channel. And upload time, you can schedule the post, and once schedule will be post done, the premium will be accept. Now new option is called public time, schedule time. The premium will be accept with the live video. This is called live streaming created by using YouTube Premium. So wait for your 31 seconds, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22. 21, 19, 18, 17, 16. We'll go with the time. It will be close. Exactly 01:00 will be start by your YouTube option. Will be start by exactly. Will be 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Your live stream will be start. Automatically, your chart will be here. Clear, this will be here. We can't move the cursor in your live premium live going on time. We can't move the any cursors. Cursor will be not working for your live chat time. Any premium will be running, the cursor will be not moving for the live chat. But then go for back only. So that's going for clear. This is called you can create by live chat. See this. Any people will be coming to your live chat, you click for nice and everything. will click for your option is called in this year. So every option will add by particular YouTube channel using by this option. That is called YouTube Premier. So any video upload on YouTube channel will be using by Premier. That is called most people are will attract the users created by the particular YouTube channel. Any people are commenting your videos, you can give the recommending and you can create the live chat your option. So any increase in new customers, new users, you can get option is called any upload videos on YouTube channel. The option called is Premier option. This is called upload videos on YouTube channel. That is called private, unlisted under schedule under private. And each will be finished by the 9 option. Cards, end screen, montage option, playlist adding, and add the make a public, Facebook sharing, Twitter sharing, and commenting, and we can add the option of your close your captions. These are mandatory field on particular YouTube channel after the any videos. So video done by Premier is going to the common video. Once Premier is done, the common video for particular YouTube channel. Correct. Premier close. I can see the play the video. Anytime you can drag. See this. Is it clear? This is called upload the video on YouTube channels.